हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू सिक्स्थ स्टैंडर्ड कंप्यूटर साइंस 24th क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट लेसन 7 एनहेंसिंग ए प्रेजेंटेशन बुक एक्सरसाइज एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। है चिल्ड्रन? यस। ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी, टेक पेज नंबर ऑल ऑफ यू 24 मा पीरियडिक टेस्ट 1। ओके, सो लिसन केयरफुली, फर्स्ट आई रीड द बुक एक्सरसाइज। ओके, ए मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस, फर्स्ट वन, सी, सी प्लस प्लस एंड जावा आर, ऑप्शन ए हाई लेवल लैंग्वेजेस, ऑप्शन बी असेंबली लैंग्वेजेस, ऑप्शन सी मशीन लैंग्वेजेस। आंसर ऑप्शन ए हाई लेवल लैंग्वेजेस। सेकेंड वन, पाइथन इज ए, ऑप्शन ए मशीन लैंग्वेज, ऑप्शन बी 4GL, ऑप्शन सी असेंबलर। आंसर ऑप्शन बी 4GL। थर्ड वन, what is the part of the flash interface that gives the space so to create the flash animation, graphics, text buttons, etc.? Option A timeline, option B tools panel, option C stage. Answer option C stage. Fourth one, what is the name of the tool in flash, is used to write text on the screen? Option A writer tool, option B text tool, option C alphabet tool. Answer B text tool. Fifth one, motion and shape are two types of, option A tweens, option B transitions, option C tools in flash. Answer option A tweens. Next, B state whether true or false. First one, an interpreter converts the high level language code to machine language in one go. Option answer false. Second one, latest high-level languages are also known as fourth-generation languages. Answer true. Third one, an assembly language uses mnemonics code. Answer true. Fourth one, to make a motion tween, the figure must be converted to a symbol. Answer true. Fifth one, a scene in Flash made up of many timelines. Answer false. Next, C, filling the blanks, dash generation languages are portable and platform independent. Answer fourth generation languages. Then second question, dash level languages are almost always machine dependent. Answer low level languages. Third one, dash is an animation software, flash is an animation software. Fourth one, the dash tool helps to make freehand drawings in the stage, the pencil tool. Answer fifth one, 4GLs have dash speed of execution, high speed of execution. Next question, answer first question, give an example of any three basic instructions and their corresponding mnemonic code in assembly language. Answer subtraction, sub, 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 2 multiply, mult, mult, load, load, ld, okay, lda, okay. Then question number 2, give any two characteristics of the fourth generation languages. Answer characteristics of fourth generation languages are, first one, they are portable and platform independent. Second step, they are written in easy format so that they are easy to debug and test. Next question number 3, define the following with respect to Flash, CSX, and first one, a timeline, b tools panel, C playhead. First question, a timeline. Timelines is placed at the bottom of the window. It consists of various layers, frames and a playhead. Then B tools panel. Tools panel consists of various tools to draw, paint, select and modify objects in the workspace. C playhead. Playhead indicates the current frame on the stage. It moves from left to right in the timeline. Then question number 4, write the steps to start Adobe Flash CS6 software. Answer, to start Adobe Flash CS6 software, follow the given steps. First step, click on the start button. Second step, click on Adobe Master Collection CS6 folder. Step 3, click on Adobe Flash Professional CS6 option. Can you understand, children? Yes. Periodic test 1 is completed, children. Today homework, lesson 1 and 2, book exercise and question answers. Okay, children, thank you.